What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're doing the next video in my Gran Turismo 3 Epic Races series. This is the FTO LM race car on the GT All-Stars race in Professional League with the Esperante, Jaguar XJ220, Nissan R390 GT1 LM race car, Toyota GT1, and the Mazda 787B. This is a great race, a lot of good spins, good AI fails. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Only 8% of my viewers are subs, so I'd love a few more. Get that to a more respectable amount, but yeah. So we're using the FTO, we're trying to mess with the R390 a little bit. It totally backfired, and then later we have more fun with that, and it doesn't really make a difference, but it's still a fun time, a lot of good spins. R390 definitely has some good moments here, so enjoy this one. AI go crazy, you know, Panos goes crazy, of course, and R390 and Toyota GT1 go nuts as well. The S97B does okay, but they usually do. It's usually a fine situation. So GT1 totally gains on me a lot here because they do way better than I do on all these corners, and then he breaks super late, lunges and passes, tries to pass the 787B, but then I end up kind of getting through as a result of that. Panos goes completely nuts, spinning like a top, spinning, that's like a, what was that, 1080? That was like three spins. So that's great, love that. Got a lot of good crazy AI fail there, and we'll see some up front too. A lot of good stuff coming for this one. I won't talk too much, so I don't want to ruin all of the surprises. I usually ruin the surprise if I talk too much, so I won't. But enjoy the Panos spinning for now. I bullied the R390 there for a second, but he didn't spin or anything, so that wasn't that big of a deal. I just wanted him to get back into a contention point here with all the other cars. I like when everyone's together battling for first, so that was all that was. But R390, it just takes turns way faster than I do, so that's part of the fun of this. But I'll let it go from here. I won't talk anymore, but I'll show spins as best as I can. Obviously, if they happen at the same time, I'll have to pick one, but I'll try to show the best ones, and we'll get this thing going. So thank y'all for watching, and have a great day. Peace.